Hey guys, I will show you how to fix FPS in Roblox. In the first step, we need to close the game completely. So open Task Manager, choose Roblox Game Client and select End Task. Once done, right click on Roblox Player, select Properties. And from the Compatibility section, we need to choose Run this program as an administrator option. Select Apply and then OK. Once done, press Windows key plus R key together to open Run. Then type here %localappdata%. Select OK, and from the local folder we need to find out the temp folder. So you need to delete the Roblox folder. Also, you can simply select all the files together and right click on it and choose delete. This will take few seconds to complete the process. Once done, you need to simply search for edit power plan. Select it and we need to go back to the power options and choose high performance. This will take or use more energy, but it will reduce your FPS drop problem. And once done, at the last we need to find out the adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. And from the visual effects we need to choose adjust for the best performance and then select apply and then OK. Once done, you need to simply restart your system and your problem will be fixed. That's it guys, you're good to go.